we're back! What's going on, YouTube? My name is KeverMontoya, and welcome back to Mario Kart Super Circuit for the Game Boy Advance. In the previous episode, we did all the cups in the Mario Kart Super Circuit Edition. Now, it's time for the extra cups. What are the extra cups, you ask? They are the extra tracks, so yeah. But in the previous episode, we played the special cup with Toad. It was fun. Didn't really work out. It wasn't really the best run, but you know, I have to accept the run I have. So, yeah. In this episode, we're gonna be doing the extra cups, and I'm gonna be using, I think, DK. All right. So yeah. If you press the L or R button on your Game Boy Advance or your controller, you get these extra cups. Now, these are the tracks from Super Mario Kart. So yeah, this is pretty much a Super Mario Kart Super Circuit. Two games in one. So yeah. So we got extra Mushroom Cup, extra Flower Cup, extra Lightning Cup, extra Star Cup, and extra Special Cup. These, I don't know if I'm going to get star ranks on those, because these are really hard tracks to go through. So yeah. But let's start with the Mushroom Cup. Extra Mushroom Cup, obviously. Which features Mario Circuit 1, Donut Plains 1, Ghost Valley 1, and Bowser Castle 1. Very good tracks from Super Mario Kart. Without further ado, let's get started. Using Donkey Kong. DK. Anyway. And you gotta love the music here. I love the music in this place. It's amazing. Now, for this gimmick here, like in Super Mario Kart, you have to do 5 laps instead of 3. Because you know how short this track is? It's a very short track. But the music here is amazing. I love it. Alright, already lap 4. Final lap. Let's see how this will go. For real? No! Okay, I got it. Yay! Nice. I almost messed it up. Yeah, these tracks are gonna be very short. Alright. Let's move on. Donut Plains 1. Alright. 3, 2, go! I forgot to hold the acceleration button. That's fine. Get away from me, Yoshi. Ugh, I love the music in this place. Lap 2. We got another mushroom. Don't know why. Hey, give me a shell. Or a banana. Man, I love the background in this place, too. It's beautiful. To be honest, I really like this version more than Super Mario Kart's, in my opinion. Whoa. Oh, God. Are you for real? Great. Now Yoshi's catching up. I'm gonna steal this red shell. Probably not the best idea, but you know. Don't even know if Yoshi's behind me or not. Got him. Never mind. It's safe. Phew. Alright. Very well done. Third race. Ghost Valley 1. This is short. Really short. All Oh, this music's beautiful too. Love it. But I like the music from Super Mario Kart better. Okay, we're already lap 2. See, look at that. This track's just too short. If I dare. Dare failed. That's a lightning. Do not get squished. Actually, you don't get squished. You just get spinned over if you get hit. I was going to take the shortcut, but the lightning screwed me over. You got to be very careful with lightning. Wow, that was perfectly timed. Okay, slow down a little bit. Okay. Yeah, also, the reason why I didn't do no commentary to Super Mario Kart, because that game is hard. Like, Super Mario Kart is a really hard game. Like, you don't even know. There we go, I got it. Woot! Oh, by the way, if you press select on your controller, you can honk the horn. So, yeah, I forgot to mention that. Alright, final track. Bowser Castle 1 from Super Mario Kart. To be honest, I really like the Bowser Castle from Super Mario Kart theme better. Pretty much the same thing, just keep going. Stop! Okay. Okay, I'm gonna hold on to the shell. Always make sure to get shell protection. So that way you don't get hit by red shells or bananas. Or not bananas, red shells or green shells. I mean, red shells are most importantly, so yeah. Oh yeah, but blue shells come out very rarely. I don't know if we're gonna see more. Can we stop doing that? Okay, lap 4. Okay, I got a boo in first place again. And I got a red shell from it again. Okay, final lap. Okay. Alright. We're doing good. Got him! And I killed Mario at the end. Woot. And I got first ever race. Let's go. Woot. Alright! Let's see this award ceremony. Bam! Let's go. Nice. Let's see what I got. 2-star ranks! Yeah, I'm not expecting a 3-star rank, because this is actually get hard to get 3-star ranks. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for the extra Mushroom Cup. I'd like to thank you guys for watching this episode. I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. On the next episode of Mario Kart Super Circuit, we're going to be doing the next cup. And you'll find out in the next episode. So, yeah. I'd like to thank you guys for watching this episode. I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe for more Mario Kart Super Circuit for the GBA, the Game Boy Advance, if you're interested in other fun stuff on the channel. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys!